are you doing?
Fine. How are you?
Cheryl.
Nice Christmas and Happy New Year and all those things.
Robert.
Oh, I'm sorry. Cheryl Kelly.
Hello.
And her husband, Ron.
Mr. President.
Hi, how are you?
And then Mary Kath.
Hello, Mr. President.
Hello there.
Jim, he's on the front. Mr. and Mrs. City Office.
Thank you.
Let me tell you about my operation.
Well, they certainly bandaged you up there.
Yeah, and that's the smaller one. The first day they had it bigger than that.
That's right.
But even here, I can't get my shirt sleeve down over it. Well, now, till Wednesday. Wednesday, there'll be a smaller one, but then there'll be a splint in for the finger. But what I found out about is, you ought to see me when I'm sitting around in here. Were you in the picture?
Oh, yeah. I was over here.
Over here?
No, this is for staff.
Well,
that's your husband.
Did you see that? I found out that all that gauze, any place near my suit, yep, there.
Picks up on
it. All over. So when nobody's around,
that's great.
Well, thank you for being kind enough to say
well,
so.
Listen,
I really appreciate
thank
it.
You all for all that you're doing. It's bringing us closer and closer to the day.
Yes, we're looking forward to it. And we'll see you in California, I guess, real soon.
Yeah. It's not quite a couple of weeks yet, is it? Mm.
How many days is it for Ed?
It's counting.
It's 11 days.
9 from 20. 11 days, yeah.
We're going to let you go back to work.
Well.
Thank you again.
Well, let's thank all of you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yes,
it's been an honor to meet you.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
John, nice to
see you. Good to see you.
How are you feeling? Right. Okay. Fine. Yes.
What a
both know everybody else. That's
well. Most of them unfavorable.
Why don't you take the cushion right over there, Drew? And
Drew, you're over here.
Whatever. Yeah. Well, I'm sorry. Okay. And you are over here.
All right.
Let's see. Drew's to the president's right. Should be his spouse is still left.
I make Strauss in all the sessions. I make Strauss.
We always sit. I always sit on your left arm. I told Helen yesterday. I told Nancy yesterday at lunch that Sunday afternoon Helen came in about 6 o'clock. Just furious. She's mad at you. She had a little thing taken off her shoulder the other day. It took her 3 days to get over it. She said that. When Ronald Reagan walked out there and waved his hands and got over that 3-hour operation and that quickly waved around and said, it just makes you angry that anybody's that healthy.
It's just a little one little yeah. Finger in time.
It's like they get a good bandage anyway.
Yeah, they trying for the first few days. I don't think it's as important as it was then, but I was kind of having to go around keeping this above the level of my heart. So even in bed, I had to have something with my elbow on it. Yeah. Well, listen.
Strauss and Weber.
One of them is the budget of 1990, and the other is the economic report of the president.
Thank you, Mr. President.
And there, your copies are
there. Thank you very much.
And it's a serious budget, Doc, and I think it ought to be taken as serious by the National Economic Commission. So this budget does add up, and it's possible to meet the Graham Webber Commons targets without raising taxes and without touching Social Security. Revenues will increase by over $80 billion next year, and although some people on television are trying to say that that's just a guess of ours that it's not CBO agrees. Would that be how much the increase would be?
CBO said it's even more.
New revenue and savings in other areas proposes over $40 billion in additional spending for priority programs. And much of what will be characterized as cuts are not cuts, but reductions in growth. That's typical of so many criticizing. They talk about cutting back. We haven't really.
How's your hand?
Yeah, pretty good.
Oh, very good.
This is the finger.
No, it's
not. Pero los demás
están bien. I'm delighted to hear that.
Well, let us come in. Chair over there. And we'll have to small talk.
Vamos a tener que charlar sin decir mucho durante las dos
two waves.
Ondas de fotógrafo. Fine. They're just waves of photographers, right?
Yes, just two.
Pero solo dos oleadas.
Well, this is our third visit.
See?
I see you're looking very well, Mr. President.
No, I feel good.
Me siento muy bien también. He's saying to Mr. Goldstein that you're a photographer too, in addition to being a reporter.
I earn a living for both ways.
Okay, that I'm in la vida.
How are you feeling?
Fine.
Hi, please. Thank you.
This way, please.
Good luck, you.
Okay. No, we can stay in front of him.
Mr. President, does it seem to you that our naval aviators in the Mediterranean may have gotten trigger-happy and fired at those Libyan jets before they should have?
No, and I think to speculate on that is ignoring the facts. I have said from the very beginning that I would never ask any of our people to go any place without the right to defend themselves if attacked. And all the evidence and everything that we have, photographic, sound, everything, they were justified in what they were doing.
There was a suggestion in the paper this morning that the second jet was shot down as it was fleeing for home, that we shot it down while it was running.
That could only have happened as if it was trying to evade after the missile had been fired. Remember, we're not dealing with an earlier day with machine guns, close contact. Today, a plane persists in keeping you in line when you are avoiding it and trying to get out of this line. You have to assume it's getting ready to push a button.
Lights, please. Thank you.
How do you feel about leaving office?
Well, as I've said before, it's a bittersweet experience. The sweet part is California and the things there, but it's not easy to say farewell to a great many people that have worked side by side with us for these last 8 years.
Does it look to you like the Soviets are about to not get out of Afghanistan on time?
No, I think the last word we've had from them is that they are going to achieve this by the 15th of February.
How's your hand, sir? Are you in any pain? How is your hand feeling? Are you in any pain?
Isn't it pretty?
How does it feel?
Well, it feels just fine. I was amazed.
How's the rest of your feet?
I think that this is a great credit to our military medicine.
Thank you.
I was very fortunate to be having this operation here because this is a special.
How long will you be wearing it?
Well, pretty soon I think they've got it. Tomorrow they're going to make it a smaller one, but a splint will remain for a time on the finger there to keep it from, by habit, going over.
Gonna miss the press. Working side by side with you.
Let's go.
Okay, thank you. Pardon Oliver North. Pardon Oliver North.
No comments on that while the judicial process is taking place.
How about Armin Hammer?
Patty Hearst. This way, please. Cameras.
Donald Regan.
This way, NBC. This way, please. Thank you.
We're almost glad you had a successful job on your hand. Successful hand job.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations on the way you manage these people. You've had practice for 8 years, though.
Yes. I must say, though, where for these 8 years they have been adversaries.